when you only get paid $80 to take a transmission out, and your hands are all cut and you're covered with grease and smell like transmission oil, it's like, oh, that's a hard $80 to earn, as opposed to just standing on the stage and talking and people throw dollars at you, which is, it's just excellent too. Please don't get me wrong. I love that, but it does make you appreciate it, you know?